Ella es definitivamente realeza hollywoodense. A lo largo de su carrera se ha logrado mantener como una actriz importante y cotizada. Hoy conversaremos con ella no solo de su background, sino también de sus más recientes proyectos. Desde la ciudad de Los Ángeles, esto es Coffee Break, Sharon Stone. So welcome to Coffee Break.
Thank you.
Ginger ale and coffee. Why ginger ale?
I like it.
This is like the Sharon phenomenon. I told like 10 different people of different ages, I'm going to interview Sharon Stone. And no matter age, sex, everybody was like, wow, the Sharon Stone. So I really think you're like ageless, timeless. Seriously, no matter the generation.
Thank you. What do you think it means when they say, wow, the Sharon Stone?
I think the icon. The icon, the royalty around.
Wow.
Yeah, I really respect that. Yeah, the invisible giant Sharon Stone crown. There's also this really great movie, Fading Gigolo.
Yes.
That one is
that
hilarious.
One's coming. Did you get to see it yet?
I saw the trailer and I saw a bunch of clips.
And
I thought it was so cool.
It's such a nice movie that's coming out next year.
Yeah. Yes, mm-hmm. Yes. And you also got to work with Sophia.
Yes.
And just so Latin America knows, this movie involves a threesome with Sharon Stone and Sofia Vergara. Just picture it for a moment. Okay, let's just picture that.
Let's do the menage.
She's so soft, like a soft animal.
I really respect the way you're doing this.
Thanks.
I think it's awesome.
It's fun.
Have you ever done it, menage a trois?
1977, during the blackout. Nobody could see anything, but it was still very pleasant.
I bet in every single interview, they ask you about that famous scene in Bajos Instintos, Basic Instinct.
A lot, uh-huh.
Is that like a stigma you have to fight, like that image of Sharon?
No, because I'm not, I don't have a negative on that. Why would I?
I wanted to do the thing with the legs, you know?